OnePlus has implemented a region lock to its China-specific OnePlus 12 series. This development comes closely on the heels of the global launch of the model earlier this month. Based on information, it seems the region lock was enforced on Chinese OnePlus 12 units once the global units are available for sale. Users are reporting encountering issues similar to what they experienced with the OnePlus 11, restricting the phone's calling functionality. Historically, OnePlus phones in China were usually unlocked and worked with global networks, but starting with the OnePlus 11, the company introduced a region lock, and the same reason is also coming for OnePlus 12. This creates problems for people outside China who want to buy more affordable Chinese models. The users end up with a phone that cannot be used for calls while traveling to other countries. While this move might be to discourage people from buying cheaper Chinese models, but it also causes issues to users who want to use their phone abroad. Similar to last year, users will not be able to unlock their phone by entering the lock code. The code has to be obtained by contacting OnePlus support. However, it's unclear whether the support are willing to unlock phones not brought to official Chinese channels but to third-party stores. This part is still to be confirmed.